In North Korea, the government publicizes outlandish claims about its leaders, making them seem godlike and almost inhuman. With little to no contact with the outside world, North Korean citizens have no way of disproving the insane claims, which range from being incredibly good at sports to not using the bathroom. Keep reading to find out all the crazy things North Korean leaders have claimed to do. Kim Jong-il was really good at sports. He pulled a perfect score on his first try. FBGT images. According to Ranker's article on North Korean propaganda, the North Korean government claims that Kim Jong-il bowled a perfect 300. Supposedly, Jong-il bowled the perfect game at a bowling alley donated by a Korean businesswoman in 1994. This was the first time the North Korean leader had bowled, according to the Washington Post. Kim Jong-il also broke a world record score on a North Korean golf course. According to Ranker, the government claims he got 11 holes in one and didn't score more than a birdie on any other holes. Kim Jong-il wrote more than 1,500 books. He must have had a lot of free time. Newsmakers. JT Images. Staff. According to North Korean media, not only was Kim Jong-il an excellent sportsman, he was a prolific writer. Ranker reports that the government claims Kim Jong-il wrote more than 1,500 books. His official biography says he wrote all the books while attending the Kim Sung-2 University, according to The Telegraph. Kim Jong-il was born under double rainbow. He was not only born under a double rainbow, but a new star appeared. Dimitri Astik of FBGT Images. Adding to the deity cloud, Kim Jong-il was supposedly born under a double rainbow, according to The Telegraph's report on the leader's official biography. But a double rainbow wasn't enough for Kim Jong-il. His biographers claim a swallow predicted his birth. To top it all off, biographers also claim a new star appeared in the sky on his birthday. Kim Jong-il was a genius baby. He walked at 3 weeks old. Casey Knopf. BGT Images. Official North Korean biographies say Jong-il was walking at 3 weeks old and talking at 8 weeks old. However, according to Parents magazine, babies begin taking their first steps when they're 9 to 15 months old. And they only start forming words at 2 to 3 months. Talking coherently should show up by 15 months, Parents magazine says. With that in mind, the North Korean government's version of events doesn't seem to add up. Leaders don't use the toilet. The father and son must be medical marvels. Pedro Ugarte. FBGT Images. One of the most unimaginable claims made by North Korea is that their leaders don't use the bathroom. According to Ranker, Kim Jong-il and Kim Il-sung didn't defecate. Today, North Korea doesn't promote this weird claim with current leader, Kim Jong-un. According to The Guardian, he travels with his own personal toilet, and anyone caught using his mobile restroom will be punished by death. Kim Jong-un could drive at 3 another child prodigy in the family. Straff. BGT Images. Apparently, Kim Jong-un takes after his father, Kim Jong-il. Jong-un was well beyond his years as an infant, according to biographies. Supposedly, Kim Jong-un could drive at the age of 3. He was something of a child prodigy, winning yachting races at 9, The Telegraph says. Kim Jong-un excelled in arts as a child, no doubt an untapped Picasso. Straff. BGT Images. The government claims that, as a young boy, Kim Jong-un was particularly good at painting. When he wasn't painting masterpieces, he was composing AL scores, according to The Telegraph. These claims about Kim Jong-un are part of the curriculum in North Korean schools. Check out the cheat sheet on Facebook. Read more. These horrible North Korean secrets make us worried about Kim Jong-un's mental health.